Hey there, friends and enemies. Joper Wright's here once again, and today I'm bringing you another episode of Fell Seal Arbiter's Mark. We are on the road to figuring out what the heck is going on, because there's been so much backstabbing, betrayal already, and I'm excited to jump into it more. Thank you, as always, for tuning in, stopping by. Appreciate all the support lately. Absolutely amazing. You guys are out of this world, and I'm just going to jump into it. Got our first battle of the day, right into things. Earthquake? Oh, that is a big beastie. Yeah, there's more than one. Looks like no Bizarro this one. That's okay. Looks like we're gonna have to, be a little cautious on this. That took away Root, which was nice. And he has it again. Okay. Ranged attacks seem to be the way. Wait a minute. That don't take a lot of damage at all. There we go. Keep the wizard alive. What the heck? Can I only attack the head? Oh, Dang, they don't take like any damage. Let's kill these. That was dirty. Hold on, let's see. Was this guy weak against? Water. Oh, that was actually pretty cool. It didn't do a lot of damage, but... Oh, that's not good. That is good though. Yeah, I may just have to focus on them. Okay, that did a lot. Keep summoning these things. Okay, that'll do. I guess I could use her for... to attack these creatures too. She's got dark attacks, I forgot. Okay. What is that? This is not looking good. You casting a root on her. Alright, we gotta take these jabronis out. You gotta be kidding me. They keep summoning them. Battle's gonna be wild. Didn't work quite. Damn, he killed his own dude. I'm Man, I gotta end this. It's not done yet. Oh, honestly, this is wild. I should have killed that creature. Oh, man. Don't kill Rainer, don't. Oh, thank you. I thought my guy was gonna die. Risk it for the biscuit, though. Let's go. Damn. No. All right, see how that works. No, that's bad. That's really bad. Just gotta keep chipping away, I guess. I knew it! Thank you, baby Jesus. Just keep chipping away, I guess. Oh, I'm letting this drag out so long. Golly, man. Yates is back, that's good. Man, this is a tense battle. Oh no. Oh no. Damn, it got all of them. Okay. What I'll have to do. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, alright, we're looking okay now. They're gonna... Yeah. Okay. I think we're in okay shape now, at least for the big guy. She'll be okay. Couple more attacks and we should be good. Down. All right, now we have one last being to focus on and we should be fine. Okay. Man, that was intense. Still not over, but man, that was very hairy for a little bit. Full focus is going to be on the big guy. Okay. The wizard was super handy this round for sure. He has done by far the most damage. Alright, who needs the most healing? She does again. Damn, Yates is almost down. I guess I could just use heal with him. Anodyne does not care. She's all in. Start making our way over. Pretty consistent with the moves I use because they seem to work well. I don't mix it up a lot except for my wizard I do, depending on the weaknesses of the enemy. Oh. That's not very nice. This is the longest battle I've had in this game so far. And make sure I'm not close enough to get booped into the way. There are little things that I could have probably learned quicker with this battle. Okay, that one's done. Alright, it's over. With that last counterattack, we have won. Holy heck, that was quite the battle. Oh, Rainer. Oh, Yates did get an injury? Okay. Keep that in mind. Whew. This is a sweaty one. That's a lot of explosives too. So we have some mission successes. Alrighty, our crews have returned. Nicely done. Looks like we're facing another fight on our way back. This one should be a simpler one, I would hope. Well, it looks like we could just have to escape. Okay, so I'm gonna... Fast, mobile characters. That should help. Not good. Okay. What the heck is that? Oh no. What? Oh, this is not looking good. Come on, man. What the heck is that? What? God. This is not good. Come on, man. Thank you. All we gotta do is clear this path and we should be good. Kinda bummed my... Let's go. The wizard dropped, but he'll be okay after the battle. That's a cool move though, the pet thing. That must be the peddler. On that side, okay, cool. She's gonna have to get the heck out of Dodge. Do I have to get all of my characters to safety? I can't revive that guy? That's crazy. Oh, every round more enemies pop up? That's crazy too. Looks like a trap. Sorry. She's okay though. Wait. I thought I just had to make it up here. Thank you. Do all my characters have to make it up here? That might be it. That means my... Kill them. All right, next turn, we got this. There's no way they're coming up to attack me this fast. Alright, we won. Another injury though, unfortunately. Oh, that's not good. And that's gonna wrap it up for this episode. I know it was only two battles and not a lot of story progression, but man, that was an intense boss fight. Couldn't believe how long it took, and I was very excited to get that finished. We had some new missions done, lots of fun things happening, so thank you for tuning in as always. Like, comment, subscribe if you did enjoy the video, you want to see more of them. Make sure you watch the whole playlist of the Felseal Arbiter's Mark episodes, and I will catch you all later. Have a great one.